It's fun to have some videos from the ride.
Too hot.